The power of Ember burns inside me! The power of Ember...
The edge of my sword turns all evil into dust.
Some lubricant is needed here!
I can hear the creak of my mechanical arm!
Feel the anger of nature.
Embrace the purity of nature. Embrace the purity of nature.
Capsizing the boat!
Pull the joystick on the left to move. Have a try. Click the normal attack button to attack. Finish off them with your skills. You have come across a terrible enemy. Use all your skills to fight against it.
Weapon Chakram. This is a powerful weapon. Use Chakram to eliminate enemies. Press power to switch to long range. Use Chakram's long range attack to eliminate enemies. Switch power during the attack. It will be stronger. Spiral can gather monsters and extend damage. After Spiral, equip Illusion, producing different results. Illusions can copy movement and make attacks wider and stronger. Next, let's put Tarantula Hunter at the end of the arrangement. This ability can track enemies and has no cooldown.
Disintegration. The form changes per weapon form.
With a melee character, collapse can be used to eliminate enemies. Press power to switch the weapon form. For long-range characters, disintegration can eliminate enemies. After disintegration, equip Clockwork Flurry. Use Collapsing Flurry. This has higher damage and more range. Press power to switch the weapon. Use Disintegration Flurry. It can be manually directed.
There is a fish pond over there. Get all kinds of items to improve the combat of your pets from the fish pond. Wow, a mysterious passage. Where does it lead to?
Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.